exercise, when we do that, the first 5 minutes, we feel a flow of feel-good chemicals into our brain called endorphins. In fact, exercise starts a biological cascade of chemicals that can reduce our risk of having a heart attack, help us deal with diabetes, improve sleep, lower our blood pressure, especially cardio exercise, like either running or vigorous walking, maybe dancing, that can actually help your brain create new neurons. So essentially what we're saying is exercise can help build your brain.